I think doing YouTube is a fantastic, or doing YouTube videos is a fantastic way to develop your social media presence if you do it correctly, and can benefit you vastly in your everyday life, especially regarding work of certain sorts. My YouTube work is mainly about photography. I also have another channel which is about exercise, diet, veganism, stuff like that over there. Two separate channels for that kind of stuff. I did a video a couple of years back in 2012 talking about how much money can you make from YouTube, and pretty much still every day I get questions going, yeah, but how much money can I make from YouTube? And should I, how much money? 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 And if your main objective is money from YouTube, three things I would say. One, you will then need to invest money into YouTube and invest money into what you're creating. And thirdly, potentially sell yourself short, in that you will have to do videos for views rather than videos for developing your own understanding, for spreading knowledge, for promoting something which you believe in but yet may not be commercially interesting to the larger audience. if you are looking at, for example, what I mean by this is that if I look at my analytics, one thing that just blows my mind is if I go to my analytics here, from the time that YouTube started counting the amount of time that people have been watching my videos, which is back in September 2012, it is astonishing to see that I've had nearly 28,000 minutes of views, or what that is, no, 28 million minutes of views, which works out to 53 years of views. 53 years of views in what is like 3.5 years of me kind of usually just behind a computer talking nonsense or asking questions, mostly asking questions. And that is absolutely mind-blowing, that for some people to think that they can have had that much spread in 3 years' time. Other YouTubers which are bigger, which have spent more money on their stuff, that have higher production values, that have maybe paid for adverts to be like their Google AdWords and Google AdSense, can't remember which one's which, and have potentially expanded their channel. Even more people that have joined networks within the YouTube community, potentially have had their work promoted and had even more views and all that kind of stuff. So if you're wanting to do it for money, be prepared to really get in depth with how much work you're going to have to put into it. Maybe making it like your, like for me, my YouTube stuff is my 5 to 9 job. Well, actually, now that I have a child, it's my 7:30 to 9:30 job. So I work as a photographer, full-time photographer, from 9 in the morning, actually that's a lie, from about 8 in the morning until about 5 in the evening, and then traffic and getting home and picking up my 20-month-old child, and then get home, bath time, put him to bed and all that stuff, and then it's like, okay, now I'll go work on the either reply to some comments, read some emails, catch up on stuff, do a quick video, all that kind of stuff. So I've got a very small window of stuff. If you are a student, if you are at school, university, living with your parents, or maybe in between jobs, you can dedicate a lot more time, a lot more effort, really put work into your editing and all that kind of stuff to get your product that you're putting onto YouTube to be vastly more superior than, for example, what I'm doing, which should potentially help you increase the number of views, the time of your, like for example, my average view duration is about 3 minutes, 3 minutes view. That's considered to be, I think, pretty darn good. And the more effort you put into it, I say this actually, the more effort you put into it, potentially the more you will get back from it. However, there are, I'm just trying to compare myself to somebody who I follow at the moment. He's got about 5,000 subscribers. He's around about 1.2 millionth away. I'm currently 70,000th away. No, that's in view. Well, yeah, okay, so we're talking about, I would say there's about 1.5, maybe up to 2 million producers on YouTube. And to be successful, some of them, or some of them have put in a lot of effort and are still teetering around the 1,000, 2,000 subscribers kind of area. There's also a considerable bit of luck, but also that's where you've got to put much more investment into your channel and possibly paying for those AdWords and, most importantly, doing collaborations with other channels or doing shout-outs, kind of stuff like that, is very, very important. And also making sure that your channel, I would say from my point of view, make sure your channel is defined. So people know what they're looking for when they go into your channel. So it's not a mishmash of stuff. You know, a lot of YouTubers will have channels just devoted about themselves. And it'll be all about, here's my makeup today. Here's what I bought from the shops. Here's me going to a nightclub. And that's a different kind of subscriber base, which I don't quite have a lot of knowledge about. But if you are into something and you're doing YouTube or you're wanting to do YouTube, don't think about the money. Think about producing content which, let's say in 5 years' time, you're then looking for a job and your recruitment manager, your recruitment officer, then Googles you, because that is literally what companies do. They Google all their staff now, and if you come up in their Google searches with videos on YouTube, they will be checking out your stuff. And if it's good content, bravo, they'll be like, this guy is talented, he knows his stuff, brilliant. If you're a foul-mouthed, swearing, irrational child on the internet, and those videos don't get deleted, 5-6 years' time, you're then going for a job interview for working in financial industries or something like that, that's not going to go too well. Just be prepared. So think about YouTube in really developing your knowledge, passing on other knowledge, developing communities within your group, and doing things and producing things that make you look good in the future. That would be my final advice. Okay, hope that helps. See you later. Bye-bye.